Looking at the Lakeland housing market for the last 7 days, there were 64 new listings that went on the market. There were 5 price increases. There were 112 price decreases. 23 went back on the market. 40 were sold. And there were 61 that went under contract. So the market is steady.